Marriage is a desire by two people to share themselves and their experiences with each other, and a willingness to accept each other for who they are. Marriage means making a commitment to developing cooperation, friendship, and mutual respect. It calls for honesty, patience, and of course, humor. Marriage is where each partner cares for the other and supports them in all they do. It demands courage.The courage to be open, the courage to grow and change, and the courage to shout out together the path of everyday living. Rocky, do you take Katie to be your wedded wife, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health, and forsaking all others, be faithful only to you?Her so long as you go. 我愿意。Come on, come on, 'cause you're the one that I want for myself. The strength you give, I wanna. Do you take Rocky to be your wedded husband, to live together in marriage? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him for better or worse, for richer or poorer, in sickness and health?Forsaking all others, be faithful only to him, so long as you both shall live. The same way I do. When you're not saved in my love, that's the truth. Put your hand on my heart.
大家真的是有机会在这里相聚，我觉得所有的努力，所有的这个经历啊，真的都是值得。谢谢大家。
With this ring, I take you, Katie, as my wife, for as long as we both shall live.
戴上这枚戒指，丁丽君，你将成为我的妻子，直到永永远远。
What would I do without your smart mouth, drawing me in and you kicking me out? You've got my head spinning.No kidding,
I now declare you to be husband and wife.
What's going
Congratulations,
on that beautiful mind. I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm so dizzy, don't know what hit me, but I'll be alright.
感谢我的朋友们来到这么远的巴厘岛参加我的婚礼，也非常感谢大家在百忙之中有些人真的是请假才有这个假期跟大家一起分享这一份的喜悦。那么我觉得这里真的非常非常美，我每一分每一秒都不想去浪费，希望大家也是。真的真的很感谢大家，我们鞠一个躬吧，谢谢大家。
Give your all to me, give my all to you. You're my end and my beginning. Even when
I lose
and win, could I give you all?
Give it take the dedication to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. It will take faith to go forward together without knowing exactly what the future brings. And it will take commitment.To hold true to the journey,
I give you
to go pledge today to share together.
Of me, and you give me all of you. Oh.